Now we go to practice set 1.1. Question 1. Find the distances with the help of the number line given below. So a number line is given here. I told you earlier, in a number line, in the center we usually have 0. On the right hand side of 0 is the positive numbers. On the left hand side, the negative numbers. What have they said? First question, find the distance between B, the points B and E. What is the coordinate of point B? It is 2. What is the coordinate of point E? It is 5. So we have to see which is greater. The greater coordinate is 5. Therefore, 5 greater than 2. So how to find the distance between the points B and E? 5 minus 2, which is, so this is 3. So distance between the points B and E is 3. Going to the next one, distance between the points J and A. Let us see the coordinates. Coordinate of the point J is minus 2. Of A, it is 1. So minus 2 and 1. So let us write, point J is minus 2. Coordinate of point A is 1. Now we have to see which of the coordinates is greater. We know that positive number is always greater than the negative number. So 1 greater than minus 2. So 1 greater than minus 2. Therefore, distance between the points J and A is 1 minus minus 2. That is 1 plus 2, which is equal to 3. Going to the third one, distance between the points P and C. So we have to see the coordinates of point P and point C. Point P is minus 4. Point C is 3. So I write here minus 4 and I write here 3. Now among minus 4 and 3, again here the positive number is always greater than the negative number. Therefore 3 greater than minus 4. Therefore distance between the points P and C is 3 minus minus 4. So this will be in bracket. So 3 minus minus 4, which is 3, plus 4, which is equal to 7. Fourth sub-question, distance between the points J and H. Now distance between the points J and H, so we have to know what are the coordinates of point J and point H. Let us see that. Coordinate of point J is minus 2. Coordinate of H is minus 1. So we write here, coordinate of point J is minus 2. Coordinate of point H is minus 1. So among minus 2 and minus 1, I told you if both are negative, the smaller negative number is greater than the bigger negative number. Therefore, minus 1 greater than minus 2. Therefore, distance between the points J and H is minus 1 minus minus 2. Okay, when we have 2 minus, we put the bracket. Therefore, minus 1 minus minus 2, which is equal to minus 1 plus 2, which is equal to 2 minus 1, which is 1. Why is it plus 1? Because we have to take the sign of the bigger number. Therefore, the answer is 1. Now, going to the fifth sub-question, distance between the points K and O. O always, we see that the coordinate of O is 0. So, we write that. Let us see what is the coordinate of the point K. Coordinate of point K is minus 3. Of O is 0. So let us write it. Coordinate of point K is minus 3. Coordinate of point O is 0. Among minus 3 and 0. Minus is always, negative numbers are smaller than positive numbers or 0. therefore 0 will be greater than minus 3. So we know that 0 is greater than minus 3. So distance between the points k and 0 is 0 minus minus 3. That is equal to 0 plus 3. And 0 plus 3, 0 plus any number will be the number itself, therefore it is 3. Next, going to the sixth sub question, distance between the points O and E. Coordinate of point O, already we said, coordinate of point O is 0. Coordinate of point E, let us see what it is. Coordinate of point E is 5. So here I write, coordinate of point E is 5. Among the two coordinates 0 and 5, we know that 5 is greater than 0. So we know that 5 greater than 0. Therefore, distance between the points O and E is 5 minus 0. That is 5. Going here to the next sub question, that is seventh one. Distance between the points P and J. So we have to see what are the coordinates of these points P and J. Coordinate of P is minus 4, of J is minus 2. So we have minus 4 and minus 2. Coordinate of point P is minus 4. Coordinate of point J is minus 2. And when both are negative, the number, smaller number with a negative sign is greater than the bigger number with a negative sign. So smaller number is 2, therefore minus 2 greater than minus 4. So distance between the points P and J is minus 2 minus minus 4, which is minus 2 plus 4. Okay, minus into minus, so that is plus. So minus 2 plus 4, sign of the bigger number. The bigger number is 4, the sign is plus. So your answer also will be plus. 4 minus 2 is 2, therefore it is 2. Let us see the last sub question. Distance between the points Q and B. So we have to have both the coordinates of Q and B. See here, the coordinate of Q is minus 5. The coordinate of B is 2. So we minus 5 and 2. So we put these coordinates here. Coordinate of point Q is minus 5. Coordinate of point B is 2. So among this, the positive number is always greater than the negative number. Therefore, 2 is greater than minus 5. We know that 2 is greater than minus 5. So distance between Q and B will be 2 minus minus 5. That is 2 plus 5, which is equal to 7. So we have completed now the first question.